purposely made his new hand realistic looking, whereas you'll see when the same thing happens to his father in episode 2, and his hand is not realistic looking. He wears a glove over it, but it's like just a metal hand, which is what gets cut off in episode 6. But there is, again, this recurring theme of both Luke and his father have their right hand cut off.